Evening, Richards. We got a few different leads that may help us take down Jorge. The cartel is becoming more and more aggressive.
Just know when I get out, hey, I'm going with my nigga move.
I'm guessing you talking about the...
Yeah, you know.
Yo, what up? You ready to work?
That's the only reason why I'm here.
I overheard the conversation and, well, like, I figured we could do a little business.
Yeah, all right.
Cut straight to the bullshit, right? I'm a dancer, vanilla unicorn. And it's pretty much a lot of opportunity to move anything in and out, right?
I'm listening.
Me and my girls usually keep everything in motion.
All right. So the plan on pulling this shit out, because you know the club better than I do.
Hey, what's up, fool?
That's Lamar. We be doing work with him here and there, but for the most part, everything be solo. So what that means is all fuck-ups gonna be on you.
Hey, come on, man. That shit ain't had nothing to do with me, man. Seriously, man. I wouldn't even lie to you, man. You like a father to me, man.
Get shook now. You looking at nothing but
gangster shit, nigga.